Well, do you know? You can use this one.
Alright.
It's tucker in the app.
Tucker in the app. What do you mean? Actually, yeah, we can actually record singles and then the other two could play for three games if I do it that way.
I'm going to play, but I can do this really well.
Alright. Thomas? What?
give me the keys to the Baltic in the car.
Back and forth, Thomas. I'll take the ones in the back here.
Told you it was up.
was a wreck of pole shop.
Thank you.
Good.
Boy, you don't see that every day.
And it's on tape.
Replay.
What?
Oh, Larry, you sure you?
You're like, oh well.
Winners don't get to quit. Isn't that unfortunate?
So kill them.
I learned all my tricks from the master.
The master?
You.
No, I didn't teach any of
the tricks. You're the only person I want to play tennis with.
That's because you're a ping pong expert.
Who's on fire?
Yeah, I'll get help you.
You lost that?
Yeah. I get most of my points.
What? Two shots?
Stand here and look menacing.
Like I'm watching play tennis.
That Tracy Austin back, man.
Love 30.
Oh, poo. Good ball. Ready for that one. How long before? A little Tracy Austin after me. Drop shot and you kill.
30-30.
Deep enough.
Dude.
Marshall. Stayed for 3 years, doing nothing but sitting in bars.
Come on, man, football.
From the goalie, I'm deadly, so I can't shoot up close.
Yeah! Ace.
Lost that one. Advantage you. I can't keep up with these damn cars.
This is just a liability.
Okay, we're here at Karen's on our last day. That's one of the old cars, the current car, the white car. And this is where she's been living for the last several years. This is what you see looking out Karen's porch. Skis in the closet. Jimmy's little outhouse. Take a walk in here.
She doesn't want to remember too much.
Everything above
ground, all right.
Because this is so unusual that they're messy and she really likes to remember it the way that she was.
It's not
like you
someday you can ask Karen why she requested I not shoot any of the floors. Here we are in Duke Gardens. This is kind of the end of the film, and this is one of Karen's favorite places as she used to come and spend a few hours here studying, meditating. I thought it might be appropriate for us to put that on film. Karen tells me these are her favorite roses, but they're a little past prime. We're now walking down by some, what I thought were Duke blue pansies, but Karen clarifies that they're really purple.
Do you want to go up here?
just stay still. So just feel free. Feel free.
Karen is now going to her favorite spot in these gardens. It's where her friend Michael and she used to go to Wendy's and get some junk food and bring it over here. Michael's married to a girl that works in New York and frequently sees Larry, but she's kind of against junk food. So this is where he could enjoy his junk food in the presence of Karen. As she sits on this favorite place of hers, she then looks back out onto the gardens, as you can see here, and we'll be looking back up towards the entranceway into this area. Now just standing behind Karen's favorite place, looking back up to her viewpoint, from her viewpoint. There are fat goldfish in this pool here. I'm not sure they're going to show up on the film. Maybe from all of that trash food that they get from the people here. Is this where you tell the story of Father Back, Father Back, Father Back? Is that it?
Yeah.
That's supposedly where people end up in the drink.